outcome of yesterday. In the prelims, I felt like I dived really well on my first three dives and came top in the prelims, so I was happy going into the final in that competition. The final's always going to be hard, especially with, you know, Lois and Tonya, all of the little girls, you know, trying to all get that top three spot. So yesterday I went in hoping to do the same as the prelims, and it goes quite as well as I thought it would, but those last few dives I really needed, and I think that comes from being an experienced older diver and has done nationals quite a few times, and just not really given up. I don't know, I've struggled the last year or so, and training's been quite difficult, but as long as my competition head's where it's at, it goes good.